Hi friends, this is Ishant. You are watching YouTube channel Keeps Learning, Happy Learning. Once again, I have come back along with some training program, faculty development programs, workshop, and some of the webinars. So please be stay tuned and keep on watching. So as I said that in this video we are going to discuss about job oriented training program, faculty empowerment program, workshop, outreach program, faculty development programs and some of the webinars, right? So this video is going to be very interesting for you. So let's start. So our first training program is job oriented training program, right? So the topic is implementation of GST in Tally. So this program is going to be very helpful for the commerce background student and which is going to help from 1st July to 10th July. And actually in this program what will happen, they will be providing you some kind of video link, okay, and they will be providing you assignment also on the daily basis. So you have to submit your assignment on the daily basis, okay, and they will be providing you link from morning 9 to 9 p.m. okay, in between that you have to complete your assignment as well as whatever the work they are giving, okay, and daily actually you have to work for 1 hour only. So that is what. So this program is organized by Manonanyan Sundarnar University, okay, in association with Akkan Industrial Training and Research Institute, Coimbatore. Okay, so this is what. So if you are interested for this program, you can register for it. Registration link I have given in the description box. Okay, so let's move for the next program, that is faculty empowerment program. The topic is challenges and opportunities, futuristic learning and development sectors. Okay, organized by Guru Nanak College, Chennai, Department of English, and which is going to held on 1st July. And the session timing is 10:30 onwards. Okay, so if you are interested for this program, you can register for it. Registration link is mentioned in the description box. Okay, so our next category is workshop. So the workshop topic is innovation and intellectual property rights. Okay, and which is going to held on 1st July, and it is actually one day workshop, and which is going to held in two sessions. Morning session is 10:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. and second session, that is the afternoon session, you can say 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. okay, and which is going to organize by the NIT Jalandhar. Okay, so if you are interested for this workshop, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. Okay, so our next category is outreach program. So which that is 9 days program, and which is going to organize by the ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization. The topic is application of geoinformatics in ecological studies, okay, and which is going to held from 13 July to 24 July. Okay, so if you are interested for this outreach program, you can register for it. Registration link I mentioned in the description box. Okay, so let's move for the next one. So there is a next one is the faculty development program. There is a 20 days faculty development program, and actually I want to mention one thing here. This faculty development program is only for the Andhra Pradesh faculties, okay? So only Andhra Pradesh faculty can register for this program, okay? So the topic is artificial intelligence and deep learning, and which is going to help from 1st July, okay? And the timing of the session timing is 10:30 to 1:30 p.m. okay, and which is going to organize by the 360 DigiTMG in collaboration with Andhra Pradesh State Skill Development Corporation. Okay, so if you are belongs to Andhra Pradesh, so you can register for this. If you are interested for this, the registration link I mentioned in the description box. Okay, so let's move for the next. So next one is a virtual faculty development program. There is a 5 days program, The topic is natural language processing NLP, okay, which is going to help from 30th June to 4th July, okay. And this program is going to held in two sessions, morning session 10 to 12 noon, and second session is 1:30 p.m. to 3 p.m. okay, and organized by the School of Computing and Information Technology, Rewa University. Okay, so if you are interested for this program, you can register for it. Registration link I mentioned in the description box. Okay, so our next faculty development program is the again 5 days program, and the topic is emerging trends in functional areas of commerce and business administration research, and which is going to held from 30 June to 4 July, and which is going to held at 4 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. okay, so if you are interested for this program, you can register for it. Okay, so registration link I mentioned in the description box. Okay, so our next faculty development program is on the deep and sweeping vistas of literature, and which is going to held from 1st July to 4 July, and the session timing is 11 a.m. to 12 noon daily. Okay, so if you are interested for this faculty development program, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. Okay, so this is what all about faculty development program and training program. Now I am moving for webinars. Whatever the webinars I have chosen, I am moving for that. Okay, so our first webinar is on artificial intelligence using embedded systems. Okay, which is going to held on 30 June from 11 a.m. to 12 noon. Okay, and organized by the Mother Teresa Engineering College, Tuticorin. Okay, so if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box, right? So our next webinar is on post-COVID-19 challenges and opportunities in higher education, and which is going to held on 1st July at 11 a.m. and which is going to organized by the Department of Commerce and Political Science, Munga Saji Magaraj Mahavidyalaya. Okay, so if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. Okay, so our next webinar is on Care Your Castor, which is going to held on 1st July from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. It is 1.5 hour session, and which is going to organized by Department of Civil Engineering, Tagore Engineering College. Okay, so if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box, right? So our next webinar, that is the last one, that is actually a webinar series, Disha 2020, and which is going to held from 30 June to 5th July, and the session is going to be held from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. daily. And in this webinar, you will be going to learning you will be going to learn about personal branding, career opportunities and career progression, marketing and operation, LinkedIn masterclass freshers, career opportunities and career progression, finance and HR, introduction to world of freelancing, developing IQ, EQ and SQ for today's competitive worlds. So these are the few things which you are going to learn in this webinar. So if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. So this is what all about training program, workshop, faculty development programs and webinars. Okay, so that is what. Thank you.